One of the amazing things about playing duo is that there's a lot of freedom within any duo setting in an instrument. So the drums, for instance, don't just have the toms and the bass drum and the snare drum and the cymbals the way I think about it. Well, the way I'm thinking about it is that there's other elements of percussion sounds that I've collected through my travels and also just from home. But in South Africa, we have multicultural disciplines, some Hindu traditions, which you'll hear from the meditation bowls, and there's bells and chimes as well. We've got, just as diverse a culture as the United States. But we're also very in touch with our indigenous knowledge, I suppose, at home. And a lot of musicians and some of us are really, really conscious of trying to keep those traditions alive. One of those, Kyle Shepherd over here, he'll explain to you some about our ancient instrument from Southern Africa.
This instrument is called the Xaru. It's an ancient instrument, in fact, one of the first instruments from the region. And it was traditionally made and played by the Khoi and San people, which are the indigenous people of Southern Africa. This, of course, is a modern incarnation of the instrument. As you can see, it's very much based on the bow and arrow, you know, that they would use for hunting. I first became curious about this instrument, and I fell in love with the sound, in fact. And I really, my intention with it at first was just to use it purely as a means or as a tool for meditation, because it's based on a drone, so it's very much in line with certain ritualistic methods. You know, when played for longer periods of time, you know, people would go into trance. They would get certain messages from the ancestors and so on. So this is the Xaru.
Thank you. Thank you.